lost 10, ballin' with the flu, more than 2 M's for a show, but add another 2. Little man, the big man's the GT down and flipping the kickstand. Rich nigga, broke phone, trying to keep the balance, I'm staying strong. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. Hey, bitch, I'm attractive, can't fuck with you no more, I'm fasting. Bitch, I'm attractive, can't fuck with you no more, I'm fasting. The morality can wait, feedback on low latency.
Hi. Hopefully you enjoyed the video you just watched. I know I had fun making it, which is a bit surprising considering the fact that I've been in a slum the last couple of months. Obviously, content creation isn't my full-time job just yet, and for those of you who don't know, which I'm assuming is majority of you, my day job, I am a commercial roofer. It's not the most glamorous job, and it can be pretty brutal on the body, but it pays the bill, so I can't complain. The reason I bring this up is because I've been super tired and super unmotivated to create anything. But it's something about watching a frame come together, whether that frame is on Instagram, in a movie I'm watching, or on today's sponsor, Film Vibes. If you guys are watching my channel, then I'm about 90% sure you guys have seen Alex Zerfati's channel. He's a super talented filmmaker and DP and has amazing content on his channel. Anyway, Alex and the team over at Film Vibes reached out to me and asked if I wanted to try their new product. And of course, I said yes. So what is Film Vibes? To break it down as simply as possible, Film Vibes is a research and inspiration tool for filmmakers to discover references from films, commercials, and music videos. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I'm the type of creator where I need to plan everything out before I go out and shoot. I know a couple of content creators who have the ability to just pick up a camera and go. Unfortunately, that's just not me. I'm the type of guy where I need some sort of structure before I just grab my camera and film something. Even for smaller projects, like that minute and a half video you saw at the beginning of this video, that whole thing was planned out from the first shot all the way through the last shot. And that's why I'm here to tell you about Film Vibes, because I feel there are a lot of creators who need some sort of structure before they can just pick up a camera and go. One of my favorite ways to use Film Vibes is to take a clip directly from the website and drop it into your edit as a filler clip. So that way, whoever you're sharing the edit with can see what the final product will look like before you even go out and film that specific shot. And the thing that really sets Film Vibes apart is the ability to get really specific in what you're looking for. So let's just say you typed in the search bar, man walking down the street. From there, Film Vibes will provide you with hundreds of clips from different movies, TV shows, and music videos of a man walking down the street. Let's just say that's too broad of a search and you need to type up man walking down the street at night. From there, you just type man walking down the street at night and Film Vibes will provide you with hundreds of video clips. You can also search up different clips based on the color scheme you want to go for, whether it's an analogous color scheme, a complementary color scheme, or a monochromatic color scheme. All you need to do is select the specific color scheme you're going for, use the sliders to select the colors you want, and from there, Film Vibes will provide you with hundreds of clips using that specific color scheme you put in. So I'll finish the video off like this. If you're feeling super unmotivated or you've just hit a creative wall, go and find inspiration. I promise you there is something out there that you haven't seen waiting to ignite that passion that you have for creativity to push you to make something amazing. Well, that's all I have for you today. The link to sign up for Film Vibes will be in the description below. Until then, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.